Welcome to Oregon OSHA's tutorial on the federal OSHA NIOSH Heat Safety app. This mobile tool features a real-time heat index and hourly forecast at your location, as well as safety and health recommendations. It's a useful resource for planning outdoor work activities based on how hot it feels throughout the day. To get started, you'll need to download the app. It's available in the Apple Store or Google Play. Just search Heat Safety Tool. In this tutorial, we're using an Apple device, so things might look slightly different on other devices. Tap on the red icon with the yellow sun and download the app to your device. After you've completed the download, open the app and select I agree to the terms of use. Next, several helpful infographics will appear. Just swipe left to view each one. Once you're done, click on Got It. You can reference these tutorials anytime by selecting the question mark in the top right corner. This brings us to the main feature of the app, the Heat Index tool. The heat index is what the temperature feels like to the human body when relative humidity is combined with the air temperature. This has important considerations for the human body's comfort, which feels warmer in humid conditions and cooler in dry conditions. Let's take a look at how the app calculates this for us. First, select your location. It will usually automatically detect this, but if not, please enter it here. Once that is complete, it will display the two ingredients for calculating the heat index: the current temperature in Fahrenheit on the left and the humidity on the right. Directly below, there's a dashboard that displays your heat index level. There are three levels: caution, warning, and danger. Based on your heat index level, the app will give you recommendations or precautions to follow. Let's begin with a cooler example like Detroit, Oregon. As you can see, at this time of year, it's currently at a lower risk for heat illness. However, there are precautions to review. Keep in mind, these precautions are also available in Spanish. Once you've read through this section, click on Done. Now, let's plug in a warmer location: Death Valley, California. Here, we're at the higher danger level. After you've reviewed the precautions, tap Done as we did before. Next, tap on the bell icon in the upper right corner. This will bring up the hydration and rest reminder features. Select a start time and an end time. Then choose how often these reminders will appear. You'll also need to select which days of the week they will be active. Let's do Monday through Friday in this example. To complete the process, tap Set and you're done. What if you need to plan out the day and see what the conditions will be like on an hourly basis? No problem, the app has you covered. In the bottom toolbar, select Hourly. This will bring up the forecast for the next 12 hours. Beyond the heat index tools, the app also has helpful resources for identifying heat stroke, heat exhaustion, rhabdomyolysis, heat cramps, and heat rash. Don't forget, there's a link to first aid for each of these conditions. We're almost done, but there's one more point to cover. Click on the three dots in the lower right corner to see additional options. The purple FAQ icon will open frequently asked questions and more information on the heat index. And finally, the green icon is for contacting Federal OSHA or NIOSH if you have questions or difficulties with this app. Along with their contact information, there are links to OSHA's heat illness webpage and NIOSH's heat stress webpage. And remember, always call 911 for a medical emergency. Thanks for joining us on this tutorial of the Federal OSHA NIOSH Heat Safety app. We hope it's been beneficial to your understanding of its features and what it has to offer. If you have any questions about preventing heat illness or Oregon OSHA's rules, feel free to contact our consultants. Oregon OSHA's safety and health consultants are looking forward to providing your company with free and confidential consultations that will not result in citations or penalties. For more information, please visit our website at osha.oregon.gov/consult. If you would like additional educational materials, we have a number of resources on our website, including fact sheets, brochures, upcoming workshops, and our PESO program, which is a collection of bilingual job safety and health trainings. For more information, please visit osha.oregon.gov. Thank you again for taking Oregon OSHA's tutorial on the federal OSHA NIOSH Heat Safety app.